Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Some iPhone 13 Pro users report experiencing yellow screen. Some users have yellow blocks, and some users have the entire screen in yellow. Don't panic, here is the solution. Now, let's get started. Fix 1. Check the settings. This method is suitable for some users who accidentally touch the wrong settings. Let's go to Settings, tap on Accessibility. Tap on Display and Text Size. Then go down to the bottom and tap on Color Filters option. Then you can turn color filters off. Okay, your iPhone's color is back to normal, but sometimes not everyone is so lucky. If your iPhone is completely unresponsive, it is recommended that you try the next way. Fix 2, Force Restart iPhone. For iPhone 13 Pro, press the volume up button, then volume down, then press and hold the side button. When the Apple logo appears, release the side button. Now you can see the normal iPhone screen. If not, there may be some mistakes in the iOS system, so the most worth trying is the system repair tool. Fix 3. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone Toolkit iOS System Repair is a professional tool, so let's give it a try. Open it on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Now go back to UltFone iOS System Repair. Click the Start option. Then select the Standard Repair option to proceed. Click the Download option to download the latest iOS firmware. Here you go. Click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done! As this time, you can see a normal screen on your iPhone. A free and safe download link is prepared for you in the description. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.